The government has convened to review its contract with Albion. Nigel Cass himself has responded to requests that he should surrender to the authorities in a heated call with the GBB.
Just shut up and listen to me. I will not be removed by the government or anyone else. I will die first. And many will die with me. They're calling for blood. They'll have it. This city belongs to me. I am its shepherd, and I will slaughter my flock before I relinquish it.
Cass has barricaded himself in his White Tower headquarters and threatened to kill anyone that tries to stop him. He is heavily armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Shit. He's gone off the deep end. He's liable to take it to the streets in his state.
We have no choice. We have to get to White Tower and stop him.
Detsec needs you on something.
Finally.
The enemy is among us. Be on your guard. Allow no one to pass unchecked. You cannot let anyone stop us from protecting
it. It certainly won't be in his lifetime if I have anything to say about it.
Over there.
Men and women of Albion, your true enemy has finally shown its face. Well, it's masked.
What was that?
But what more can we expect of cowards? Come to destroy the one man able to resist their tyranny. Who do you think Project Dennis would have targeted first? They're saving their own skins, nothing more. I found the answer to our problem, and I will not stop until it's brought to fruition. Are you sure that's what you want to come up against? You want to test my resolve? Well then, come try.
Nothing to report.
Just our patriots and our attention to turn violence.
You! Stop! Where did they go?
Going to check their last position.
They went that way. Find them.
See what you can find.
On it.
Takes care of security. You can now access the elevator to the bunker.
This will end badly for you.
Moment ago.
I need help. I'm empty. Need ammo. Moving, moving.
What's taking them so bloody long? Can't talk with this drone.
Suspect.
Seems that manky little nerd was the one who kept diverting relief supplies. Your friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
No worries, fam. Man's got this. thing this will end well.
So you've come to end it, have you, Deadsec? But haven't you figured it out yet? What our mutual acquaintance Zero Day set in motion? My inevitable reign, and your downfall. This is how it will always end. The natural order of people like me and people like you. I am the law. Come down. Let me show you.
Stations. Cass has called in reinforcements. What a surprise.
You've ruined my plans, Deadsec, but only temporarily. I'll rid the city of you once and for all.
Thank you.
EMP station is depleted. Power up the next one with a network bypass.
More forces incoming. Check your tail.
What you see is our future. The evolution of security. You will not stand in my way.
EMP station.
Heads up. He's called in reinforcements.
They won't even thank you. All your efforts, all your sacrifice.
Network bypass to power up the EMP stations.
chance to do some damage. Don't waste time.
Let's get this over with.
Let's finish this.
I will make London great again.
Resistance is ready to be London's protectors.
Taking you out seems like a pretty good start.
Oh, it's a thankless burden. And the people will hate you for it in the end, even when it's for their own bloody good.
I think we'll let the people decide what's good for them.
There it is. Dead Sec's fatal flaw. Your faith in people. You recruit all types, don't you? Straight off the streets. Well, I used to have faith in people, too. I got a good man killed once.
Strikes Nigel Cass off the list. Shame. I think he would have made a smashing zero day.
We have plenty of work still to do. Cass may be gone, but Albion won't disappear that easily. Expect the powers that be to find fresh excuses to keep them on the streets. That said, I think we've earned ourselves a bit of a rest. From zero day as well.